Well, thank you so much to my idiocy. I just got a speeding ticket coming into Española, doing 71 in a 45. So I'm traveling up to this little river area to do Charles's other box of ashes and visit a couple that I know, and I guess I was a little anxious, but it was on tribal land, so the guy said, I'll give you 55 and a 45 and reduce your fine. So I kind of just said, where do I sign? Super nice guy. And told him how much I appreciate them because I do back the blue. So, little hurt, pride hurt, but, so now I'm snaking my way and trying to be a good girl, and how many times I've taken this route and just flown through it. And so I'm lucky I had this happen previous to this. But anyway, almost to my destination. Next time I see ya, I'm gonna be on the river. Bye. Avinu Shabba Shabbaim Yit Kadesh Shimka Tavo Malkupta Ya'ase Retzanka Bashamayim Uva Aretz Et Lehem Hukanu Ten Lanu Hayom Umehal Lanu Al Havotenu Keshem Mahalnu Lahayavanu Ve Al Tevi Anu Lid Nisonyon Ela tatzilenu min hara. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Godspeed, Charles. Bless you, love you today and always.
where we just came from, way down there. River Gorge comes from Taos up there, way down through. So let's keep going. Taos Mountains. See, man, it's so hazy today. Smoke. Experience, albeit sad, melancholy, but I think a place that will be spiritual to come back to. Well, it was always spiritual before, but we got it now. So thanks for sharing this ride with me.